Play the game.
Not today, old friend.
The Netherlands getting very close to taking the first point here, trying to unlock the payload.
Yeah, good thing she does. See coming forward, and Crusade is ejected from his mech, and Agility down, scoped in with a dragon blade. Found one, found two. You better believe it's going to be three from this man. Four kills from the dragon blade. Canada are at risk of losing that point, and Agility goes wild. It's five kills for the man. And the Netherlands are seeing red and white.
It's a 2v2, bro.
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck just happened, bro? What the?
That sucks. Holy fucking alt.
I've ever been rolled that hard.
Oh my god!
All my work for naught.
Run! Fuck! I'm doing so much! I'm going off!
Last day, That hit me?
I need heals really badly.
What was the turret on that point?
Wait! Oh my god, he owned me! He dropped the turret, so my right click hit the turret instead of him. Did he take damage?
Lucio one!
Oh my god, the counter play, dude. Bastion countering Doomfist confirmed.
No!
Hola.
Shit.
Outside and he's back dead now.
Whoa. Goodbye. He's he's getting get away. It's okay. See ya. Oh. All right. This could take a while. All right.
Eventually.
Oh, snap. Oh, the leap damage. He didn't expect the leap damage. There it is.
Now, this is concerning stuff for the Austrian side, and this is also reminiscent of what happened going up against North Korea as well. That payload really didn't move very far at all. Going up against North Korea.